Hi all, welcome back to the channel. This is episode 3 of our Sims 4 Rags to Riches challenge. And in this episode, we mainly focus on the building of our house since we made so much progress the episode before. There's a little bit of gameplay, but the episode mainly focuses on building. So if you're interested in that side of The Sims, you'll really enjoy this episode and my chaotic thought process throughout the building aspect of the game. If you want to join us live, you can follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/rpgjess. I'll leave a link in the description. And if you want to follow along with Charlotte's progress and catch up, I'm going to link something up here, wherever YouTube likes to put it, so you can catch up on those episodes. We're going to do Sims 4 content all summer long. So if you're into that, please subscribe and enjoy episode 3. Wake up. We have things to do. This is Charlotte Webb. Okay, this is our Sim. She literally looks insane. She's really cute. My goal also is hopefully she doesn't pee herself this time. Like she pees herself. She loses control of her bladder a lot. And my goal is for that not to happen today. Look at this guy. Look at that salad. Look at that hair. Are you the pie maker, sir? What's his name? Leonardo Parrish. Love your pants, Leonardo. Right. I'm gonna go home. Fine. Those people are boring anyway. Did she do that to the bath? To the toilet? Did she do that? Charlotte. Ooh, sometimes this lady just makes free drinks. It's already 4 o'clock. I've literally done nothing. All right, we're paying our $500 fine. And now we can start building. Okay, so this is our lot. It's actually pretty big. Like, it kind of looks like this house in this image is kind of tucked away and off to the side. So I kind of want to have maybe the house back here. And then over here, I want, like, chicken coop and a barn and gardens. So I don't want the house to be too big. That doesn't seem big at all. I actually think I'm just going to do one for one. But I think that's too big. Is the dining room I accounted for? And the living room. So far, this is what we're dealing with. All right, well, we're almost complete. We can almost build the base of the house. We're almost there. I need this chicken to get out of our house. We did it. We did it. Now I just need a door. This seems like pretty high foundation though. Amazing, amazing. We are moving and grooving. Oh my god, so cute. Okay, we're gonna have to go in like this one. I need steps. What kind of steps do they have? Brick steps. Do we have brick steps? We do. Oh, insufficient funds. I need $1,000 for that. Get $1,000 to build 2 stairs. You're out of your mind. You are out of your mind. So I think this is looking pretty good. I actually think it's quite large. Maybe too large for our purposes, but at this point we're just doing it. See if I can make this work here. Okay. Okay. Feel like this is gonna turn out really well. Okay. We still can't go in our house because we can't afford a door or steps. So it's fine. I actually want to, so I'll subtract $10. This is risky, but I feel like I'm going to make a lot of money if I travel to Willow Creek. Ooh, we can fish. Okay, we're going to go fishing. She is actually, wow, I was going to say she's starving. And this lady just made food for everyone. Grab a serving. That's the vibe. So I feel like we're coming together nicely, except I don't want to put a roof on when I need a second story, but I think we can get a door, like a wooden door like this. That's kind of cute. I also think this is cute for the vibe. I think I like this one the best. I think we're gonna go with this. How much does this cost? $175, so not a lot of money. We have a door, but I can't get up to the door, so I need to earn like $1,000 more. All right, so we just need $1,000 more, then we could get the steps, and then she could move herself inside. Look at how pretty, everything's changing. Okay, these are the steps I want. They're like the most expensive. We can finally build steps to get into this house. We did it. Think about what fence we want to use and do it in all white. No, why would I want that? This honestly looks like I did this and then did a railing. Did all white. I mean, honestly, stop. Can I get this brick? If I can't get brick that matches, this is gonna be really upsetting to me. Like maybe something like that? Okay, all right. I feel like that would look better. What if I did like... We're going for that vibe. I think that kind of looks nice with just the two in the center. Eventually we have to do a window up here, but I just wanted some light in the house so that she's not like going insane. You know what I'm saying? Let's try to build this out a little bit here since we have this little bit of money here. A little closet here. And there's gonna be steps here. I believe this, we can always extend the rooms. Like once we get in there, we can always extend the rooms. Maybe to about here. Come in this. Because this section is a bathroom, a bedroom, a closet. And there's like, I don't know if we have to do the storage on the outside. All right, okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. I think I just have to go this way. There. So this is a bedroom. This is gonna be a bathroom. We're almost done dissecting the rooms. There's like gonna be like a closet here. Finish this closet. Finish this. And I think there's a small closet like here. And the steps are gonna be here and here to go upstairs. It's like a big living room. This is such a huge living room. So spacious. It's fine. Let me see what I can finish on the house here with the money I made. So we can finish this closet. So now let's look at what doors we want to have for interior doors. I mean, I feel like just plain, good old, simple, like single panel door would be easy. So this is 60, that's like dingy. All right, the 90 panel door, single panel it is. And we're gonna do, we're gonna match the outside with these doors. All right, I think I have all the interior doors. Wait, there has to be a door here. But I actually think in this, there's no door. It's just like an opening. So I actually can save money, I think. Maybe this one as well. I think this kind of matches the door. We can always change the color, but like I think that and just do white windows. I'm terrible at window placement as well. So let's just see how we get on here. I think that looks good to do windows like that. I actually think a fireplace would go good here. And I actually think that's where they have a fireplace. No, I think I can maybe do this and you could put the tub underneath. And then in the hallway, we don't need anything. Okay, I think that looks pretty good. What if I did something like this? Maybe this, so the black matches the black in the interior window panes. Think that this is gonna look really good. We added all the windows. The placement of the windows looks pretty good to me. So you'll walk into the foyer. I'm gonna have a separation here to separate the dining room and the family room. It's very large, but we just have to decorate it to fill. And then we have one bedroom here, a closet, a bathroom, an entry, like a hallway, another bedroom, a closet. This is the kitchen, and this is the like laundry room area, like mud room. So I think we were very successful today. We were very successful today. Proud of us. We accomplished everything we wanted to. I wanted to have her living inside the home. That was my only goal. But the fact that we were able to make the rooms inside, get the doors, get the windows, was even better than I could have imagined. Like, we're really, I think, way far along, at least in my opinion. I think before we do wallpaper, I think we will start to kind of fill the area in so she doesn't have to leave home as much. So add like the bathroom essentials and add the kitchen essentials. She already has a bed. That will really kind of be beneficial before like adding the stairs to the second floor. I'm just gonna focus on getting equipment for the house so she doesn't have to leave as often.